Caleb and his brother Kieran set about repairing the cow fence properly, whilst I decided to catch up on some maintenance jobs.
Right, now then, up and away.
Starting with the unruly hedge opposite Gerald's house.
Hedge clipping.
Yes. Lovely, lovely.
All right, Gerald,
the G-dog is going to be dead chuffed that I've been out and sorted his hedge out for him.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, Jeremy.
Christ, now turn that machine up or else it doesn't take that edge out, for God's sake. There wasn't the edge to let that car, boy. It's put her into that.
Fucking hell. What the fuck is he doing? Look at that. He's missed all the brambles, though. I told him to start from the bottom and then work up.
That's like putting a T-shirt on your back to make the bloody old land of a church, I reckon. If you was a pigeon, cut his carpet.
Here you are, mate. Tell him off.
I said, I don't know where